Hey guys, Timmy here, and I wanted to bring you my own special life hack, especially where a statistic I read the other day that I made up that said 78% of houses catch on fire on Halloween night is because of improperly lit jack-o'-lanterns. So I wanted to bring you this special Timmy life hack of how to properly light your pumpkin, okay? First off, get your pumpkin carved. Make sure it's on level ground. That way you don't accidentally tip it over when you're answering the door to trick-or-treaters. Light the house on fire in front of them. Yeah, that gives them a lot more nightmares than needed. But simply get your pumpkin, get it carved, get it ready to go, and then simply just reach over here, grab your plug, and voila! Happy Halloween!